I'm in. We're playing Stardew, obviously. Loving it. Living it. Is everything working? Yes, it is. Yippee-ki-yay. I have been playing so much of this game, I need to turn the music down and start. That's better. What is this? Okay. I have been playing a lot of this one. Not on this world, obviously. Being polite. Just saving it for y'all. But I have done so much fucking work on my thought process, on where I'm gonna pit things, on where everything's gonna go. Hi, buddy. It's gonna be rocking. I promise y'all that. I found a thing to show me where to pit everything. So now we have like a pretty way of setting up all of our stuff. I know it's been so long, but holy shit. Nothing else. I'm genuinely so excited. Just based off of what I've done. Hi, girly. Okay. So because it's winter, what we're gonna do is we're gonna set up our farm for the next season. Which is a common thing to do during winter. Also, I learned how to play the fucking game correctly as well. So we're gonna be rocking and talking. Bop, bop, bop. Let's go inside. Now. We're sad, but I believe... Let me make sure. Yes, we do have Krobus as our beloved boy. So we're winning so far. We got this. We got those. This is perfect. We gotta get rid of this soon. Alright. I know I seem a little crazy. It's just I have many thoughts and nowhere to put them. Am I recording? Did I remember to hit that button? I did. We're good. Okay. I'm gonna look at the design really quick. Why is it not showing this? Okay. That's fine. I don't care. Most of our crops are gonna be down in the other area. This, where we are right now, is gonna be nothing. Okay. We're also gonna have Junimo huts, which is a giant pain in the ass, but we're gonna get them. We're gonna buy them. This is gonna be a little hard. It's gonna be a little hard, but trust. First things first, we gotta pick everything up. We have no room for any of this garbage. Chicken statue! I love these things. Let's pick this up. We gotta get rid of the paths. I learned of a new path type that I love. My beloved paths. Ooh, a messy ass chest. I need like a thought of where I am. Pantry, vault, bulletin board. Okay. So we have the minecart. Ladies and gentlemen. Oh, and tomorrow is the update. Which apparently just has a whole new farm type. Which I just learned about. Which is wild. Because what the fuck? And I did think about starting over, but I didn't wanna. Because I didn't start over with 100 other problems, and the fact that this farm layout isn't indicative of to what I like to do. But you know what? I committed, and we're gonna essentially stop right before this spring first, so we can, be perfect in every way of the world. Chicken, turn that down. I'm trying to hit oh my god. Okay. Give me my reward. Beautiful. We got the big chicken statue. Mwah. Okay. Let me check something. Hey buddy, how are you? That is stupid. You're dumb. You're stinky and you're smelly and you're dumb. Okay. We gotta go to the mines. I know. I know. I know. I know. Is it... We're gonna have 20. We need a lot of copper for my plans. Obviously. But... It's whatever. We need a ton of copper. We need a ton of stone. We got stone. We got copper. Alright, we got everything in the spot. So now we just run through it. Beautiful. I've also been seeing a lot more Stardew Valley, like, YouTuber videos. God, I'm dumb. Yeah, I've seen a lot more videos, a lot more TikToks popping up, because I'm a psychopath. And I've learned so much, and I feel utterly stupid, because I know there's no way I know everything. But I am in love with this game so far, and I just need copper. What am I doing? Pantry? Greenhouse? I need one fucking thing. Okay, I have that with the animal. I literally just need either the cow or the rabbit to get its shit together. That's just upsetting. And then we'd have a greenhouse. Oh, can you imagine how good that would be for us? The things we could grow. The fact that we would have produce. If we even have seeds right now to grow, I don't know. Listen. I'm in a little bit of a crazy mode. I learned about Junimo huts. And how apparently they're controversial. Because not everyone likes them or finds them useful. And it's like, Dodd, I am a crazy person. No, I have to leave the mine. I can't go back and forth. Yes, I remember now. I remember now. You gotta do this, and then it resets the floors so you can get more stuff. I'm very smart, I promise. What am I gonna get rid of? Oh, trash. Ooh! This is it. This is... No, I'm gonna do other stuff, I promise. I just... The knowledge. I feel so smart now. Alright. Oh shit, I should actually, like, announce what I'm doing sometimes. I'm stupid. Yeah, oh my god. Amazing. I'm going to get better at being a smart person and putting things on my community tab like you should. pro strat right here. Post when you're gonna do shit. It's a good idea. Beautiful. Okay, these are really funny because I call these easy rocks because they almost always pop out a rock and they usually break automatically regardless of what your pickaxe is. I love these. These are my favorite things in the world. I'm so sorry. Anyway, the 1.6 update, I think it's called. Or whatever the next one is called. How do you add it? Like, the new one is all about animals. The new farm type is all about animals. It's literally like, oh yeah, you get a coop. And 2 free chickens right out the fucking bat. Are you kidding me? Are you serious? After all the work I put in to get my chickens, and this is how you do me? Maru wants expensive ass shit that I'm not gonna give her in any way, shape, or form. I have a question. Do blueberries are 50 for the shittiest ones? Oh my god, strawberries are popping off. You should put I'm a dumbass. Anyway, so when I get my greenhouse, if I don't, I obviously don't have a lot of ancient fruit when I first get my greenhouse. You have to, like, work it up. I usually fill it with blueberries. But you should be filling it with strawberries. Because even though they don't give you more, it's just better. I don't know, guys. I'm doing my best here. Maybe I'm not perfect, but I do know. I'm trying. Okay. Oh, we need this quartz for Marnie. Gotta make friends with her. I don't know if I'll ever achieve perfection in this game. Because I suck at fishing. But I'd certainly like to get close. One moment, I gotta ban someone. Well, not someone, it's a bot. Where the fuck is this? How do I... Yeah. Ban him. Merry Christmas, guys. Alright. We love when bots come into the channel. It gives me an excuse to open up the Twitch tab and ban someone. It makes me feel like I'm actually doing something. Alright. How much do we have? 26? This... I don't even know if this is the best way to get copper. It's just the way that I saw. So it's what we're gonna do. But by God, do I hate it. We just go 20. And damn. Nope. I don't like Alex. I think he's the worst. Is this a plain bitch pickaxe? No, it's steel. Okay. We're okay. Alright. Ooh! Oh! Yeah! That's what we needed. Okay. This is great. This is great. It made sense now. It's worth it now. Oh, there's some down there. Okay, we're gonna get that because it is worth it, because we need it. And we can use this to leave the mine. And come straight back up. This is our life, because I refuse to pay for copper ore. Because I think that's stupid. And also because we need an ungodly amount of rot, which is what we're gonna do on the very last day of the season, is spend an ungodly amount of money buying as many rots as we physically can. Because the amount of rots that I've half calculated out that we're gonna need is ridiculous. Okay, Haley and Emily like pink cake and sunflowers. Amazing. Or whatever, I don't really care. They're not within my goal or anything, so they matter so little. Thank you. Okay, I also fixed the volume so y'all can hear the game as well as I do. I didn't realize. Did keep it low enough for Minecraft? It is to destroy Stardew Valley, so it's a bit of a pain in the ass. And I forget to change it. So that's my bad. That's my BG. Oh, I fucked up there. Oh, okay. We can redo it. I have gemologist. I like that for myself. Okay, break that. Take that. Also, what I've been looking into is the different, like, jobs and how those work. I gotta say, once you need iridium, you need to change your job. I knew there was something I could do. Once you get the community center, you have to change it away from the ones that focus on gems and on reward. Right now, I don't feel the biggest need to do that. Because it's just not a big deal to me. But, once we get down to needing iridium on, like, the everything basis, I will have to hear about it more. Okay, leave the mine. Go back in. This is life. This is beauty. It's just gonna be for today, so that we have some amount of iron bars. Not iron, copper bars. We'll do iron another time, because it's boring as shit. Are great. And then I know I'm gonna start getting stuff away for everything I want to build. And then iron bars. Yes, okay. I promise I have a plan. Albeit not the best plan, but a plan nonetheless. Okay. Okay, one pot of iron, not iron copper. Why does my brain break? No one really knows. And I think it's gonna be a mystery for the ages. Another secret note! Oh my god. Okay, the vault is all the money. The bulletin board is the bulletin bullshit. Love it. Why do I drink the cola. Open the mouth. Oh shit! Oh my god. How could I forget? This is what we needed. We gotta do this. We gotta do this. There's nothing else in the world. I had to switch up so fast. Oh my god. Come on. Come on. I forgot all the fucking trash. I've made so many mistakes. I've just made so many mistakes, guys. Okay, we just have to go home. We just have to go home and make up for it. Oh god, I've messed up. How could I have forgotten? This is like the best quest too, because it's how you get the fiber seeds, which is something I need so bad. I'm just angry with myself now. We have so much to fix. Oh. I just subscribing. I mean, it does help, but it also helps me be happy, so. This is what I get for not keeping a notebook on what I'm doing. I'm gonna write that out, because I'm a dumbass. Hi! How you doing? There's a slight delay, so I'm gonna say hi. Currently, I messed up on a quest, but other than that, we're doing pretty good. So now I'm fixing my own mistake. How are you doing? We're in winter 4 of year 1, so that's pretty nice. Nice! I'm happy to- I can't fish. Well, I hope you're enjoying so far, because I'm just fishing for trout so I can get fiber seeds. I am new, so give me grace if I am wrong. That's really it. I mostly stream Stardew, and then I record Minecraft for YouTube. That's really it. Other than that, I mean, I played quite a bit of House Flipper, so those are fun. It's mostly just sandbox games. I don't need fish. In this game. I can't imagine trying to play a first person shooter or anything. It just doesn't work for me. Right now, thank you though. Where is, I'm sorry, I'm looking for something on my settings. Here we go. There we go. All right, I had to fix that, sorry. Nope. What? Oh, cancel the fish. This is beautiful. I've never been as proud of myself right now. Shows your toll account. 5, 7. Maybe. I don't know. I killed that thing so fast, the game freaked out. Wicked. A shed over here, a mill right here. That'll be cute. I don't know where to put a slime hutch, or even if I want one. But I do. I do have a lot of empty space in my farm kind of thing, so not to worry. Go to Robin's and spend money, but that's neither here nor there. Come on. I just need trash. Why isn't there just a trash pond? At least I'm gonna be able to build a fish pond pretty quickly after this. Which I'm gonna pit the super cucumbers in there because they have a chance of giving you iridium, which I love. And I don't really see the point in getting a different fish. And then the other one will be sturgeon because you need caviar for stuff. That's really it. Why fishing hurt head so much? Why fishing hurt heart? Why update tomorrow? Why update not today? I don't know. I don't think I'll ever win with that, but I miss it. God, I want it. I just want to play it so bad. I'm going to try and stream tomorrow too, with the update and everything. So, we're gonna see how well that goes, but we do need to hopefully reach spring first by the end today. Which is possible. Because I'm a psychopath who plays this game too much. I should have checked the number before. Now I know we're at 16, so if we have another Joja Cola, we know it's a trash. Oh, we finally got a soggy piece of trash. Super cool. Which means we're at the 17 over there, but in reality we're at 7, 8, 9, maybe 10. But we do have 4 more days, so we're gonna be okay. Fucked up there. We're okay. This is all I got for y'all. It's fishing time. I'm sorry. I'll make it interesting. We're gonna decorate soon, too. Yeah, tomorrow we'll go up to fish in the mountain lake. Okay, this will be our final fishing. Yeah, we're gonna go tomorrow up to the mountain lake. So then we can go into Robin's as soon. opens. And by the new path that I haven't yet. Which I think everyone's really gonna like. Nice. I don't have to deal with the snow particles. Alright, perfect. I forgot to sell the fish. I'm not smart. Oh my god, I better check on the cow today. Hey, buddy. Good milk? Nope. Is it my milk? I don't know why you gotta do me like this, man. I really need you to give me another piece of wool, though. Thank you, and good night. Alright, let's run. We'll do this soon. As soon as we get the trash done, we will redo the farm, and I fill up my dog room to do the dishes. Pick a place. Move. I don't know why he feels the need to walk around the house every couple of minutes, but he does. And I must suffer for it. I have been ignoring our beloved Probus. Oh, I can't even give him a gift this week. It's fine. He's fine. So. The way I deal with the villagers and making friends is I just give them two love gifts. Next fish. It shouldn't take 10 minutes. Is it? Okay. We're gonna look up sturgeon. If it's available, we will. Sturgeon. Sturgeon. Ah, it is winter. It is a winter fish. So we will be able to get it along with all of our trash. Which is great. Super great. There's a sturgeon. I don't like that fish. Oh hey, it's 9. We can go buy the recipe. We can be free from the cell. Yippee! Okay. Shop. Where are you? There you are. In this one. I don't care about any of the other ones. No. I don't need anything built from you. Fishing. In every world, even in the one that I have like over 200 hours in, Not over 200. Almost 200. I don't know how many fucking hours I have in it. I'm year 3. And my fishing is like level 4. You don't fish. Wonderful. I see the wormies up here and I gotta go get them. But I'll do it in a minute. Come on. Piece of trash. Come on. Beautiful. Hey! Linus! You're my favorite. He should be mayor. I love him. He's the only one who does a damn thing. Okay, so we have 12, maybe? Which is fantastic. I could use less algae. I might go down to the beach to get seaweed instead of algae. So when we go to build our fish ponds, it's a little bit better. That might be a good idea. That's not fair. I had that fucking fish. Come on. Come on. Please. Please. I'm not even doing the fish right now. It's trash time. Don't. I'm not dealing with him. In this game, give me trash. I have 12. I need many more than 12. I can't check. I'm gonna lose my shit. Yep, it says 19, but I threw out all the trash on accident. I should get up and let my dog out before I can get a fish. That's amazing. I'm so good at this. So good at fish. I killed it immediately. Is it because I'm throwing it too far out? Is that it? Am I failing because of that? Come on. I'm gonna try that and see if we get trash more. Please. Also, I've tried starting a world with remit bundles, and it wasn't very remixed. Like, there was a little bit of differences, but there wasn't, like, anything that I felt was, like, worth playing the game like that. It was like it changed out horseradish for spring onion, and I was like, that's all it did. I don't know. I thought they'd be, like, more complicated or funner. It'd be like, you need to get a row of string fish. And it'd be like this whole complicated thing. Okay. The sturgeon. I don't like that fish. I don't think I should have to get one. I'm going to buy it. From my husband. For this. He's my favorite. I think if you're gonna lose anyone in this view, it should be quite possibly the nicest one you'll ever meet.
Yeah.
And I'll stick by that. Come on. Trash. Trash. I killed it as fast as humanly possible. I know for a fact I do not have 20 pieces of trash. Jojo Troller is trash! Oh my god, 8, 13, 14, 15, we're at 15. Y'all, we're at 15. We need 5 more. We don't try that. Wait, I think if I fish in the spa, I get trash. I'm gonna try that. Please? Take a piece of trash? You want a piece of trash for me? I love how you can hear me spamming the E button with how many times it makes the end fishing sound. I think that's hilarious. Okay, right here. Oh, hang on. I would never. I don't have anything you'll like. I'm sorry. I used to fish over here. No? Okay. Oh, is it because it's frozen? That's funny. That's funny how it doesn't like me now. What do you want, a cranberry? Here's a cranberry. I do like cranberries. Beautiful. Alright. Back to fishing our life away. Because we can stay here about 1 a.m. and it'll be fine. It's anything past that you should die. Okay. We're gonna pan really quick because no one else remembers to do this. Do Goldor. Okay. Come on. Soggy newspaper. Please, game. Please. Just one more. One more. Losing my head. This game hates me. This game is praying for my downfall. Come on. Why can't I have sugar cane in this game? I just realized that. Like, you can buy sugar, and I'm sure there's a way to make it, but why can't I grow sugar? I've never seen that as, like, an option. Oh, get it. I'll eat something right now. Like, why can't I? I want to grow sugar cane. I want to make this as much like Minecraft as humanly possible. You know? I don't know. I'm weird. It's only these 5 items. I just need 2 more of each. And I will. Why? That worked. I don't know why. No matter how fast I do it, no matter when I click, it doesn't love me. Didn't mean to do that. Finish the whole fishing bundle before I finish this hell. Free me from my pain, I beg of thee. Give me trash, or give me death. I really hate fishing. Like, the closest you can get to not having to fish is the crab pots. And you can't even get many fish in there. I want fishing traps. I want to be able to throw a fish pot, like, right here. And it just catch a random fish. You know? I don't know. I don't like it. I've been here for an hour already. Give me peace. Okay, this is gonna have to be the last one. Come on. Come on. Please. Please. Please, game. Game. Game, I'm begging you. Free me from this infinite hell. I just want to do something else. I just don't want to have to fish anymore. I don't like it. I did finish the fishing bundle, right? Yes, okay, we are free from that hell. Shush. Beautiful. I want to die. I want this to die. Nope. So whatever that is. Singular copper ore. Interesting.
little crazy, but this means we get freedom now.
So cool. Please, game, I'll do whatever you want. Fucking secret note, are you shitting my dick right now? Cool. I can't even go to the desert. That just angers me. That just makes me angry now. Amazing. One more. That legitimately has pissed me off to like no stop. Secret note about probably what's a fucking creepy ass ancient doll. That shed is going to be all of like the mayonnaise machines and stuff for all of our animals, so it's nice and condensed and I don't have to look at it forever. Are you McFucking me right now? Because the JoJo Cola says trash. It says trash. I've never felt my heart more. Two more. Means I have two more to get. Which is fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's not, but it's fine. This is my personal health. So anyway, I guess I could talk about what our next plan is, which is to redecorate this area so that when we go to plant in spring next time, it's gonna look nice. But I can't focus on that because I just need one more. I'm made me so angry. What are the fucking odds of getting two secret notes? Almost in a row. In terms of non-fishness. But not a piece of crap. Just saying. A little bit of bullshit. A little bit of bullshit. Just gonna say that there. Say it right here. Say it right now. Stop that. Never been angrier in my life. Except for when my phone exploded. But that's a different thing. Oh, I swear to God. I swear on God. I do not want to be your friend. I'm definitely not going to date you. I do not care. I am getting the fiber seeds so I can get the money to do stuff and make sure that my beloved Probus will have the best life. That is my only goal. My only thing that I need. Jody wants to call the phone. Nobody cares, Jody. We have bigger fish to fry, Jody. It makes me so angry. It makes me so angry having a fish like that. And I hate it. I genuinely hate it. Anyway, tomorrow we get to set everything up. I think we're gonna put the trees here. We're gonna do the fruit trees right there. It is kind of expensive, but it's whatever. Gotta do it at some point. Big task. Did I change it? Yes, I did. We're okay. Beautiful. Why these don't match up perfectly, I'll never know. Can I just... That looks not great. We'll keep it like this. Gives a little bit of pizzazz. Just commit. To this. It's gonna look uneven regardless of what I do. But I'm gonna rip that one out so it's kind of matchy up here. Okay. Let's get rid of all these eggs. We don't need them. We don't have to use them. Egg, mayonnaise, cheese, egg. Beautiful. Okay. Get rid of more of these bad boys. Sunday the 7th. We should go. I just sold all the boy mayonnaise. Okay, we'll figure out what to give our beloved boy in a moment. Okay. No. Alright, game doesn't like me that much. Let's go up here. Is it? No, those are my warp totems. All my iron's down at the very bottom. I'm a little dumb. At least I didn't get too far in putting things together. Probably nothing in terms of that, but that's okay. I can work with it. About the chickens, I do care about these ones because they are a bit more of a pain in the ass and they're bigger and therefore more annoying. I just want 5. Need 10. Meant to say 10. Bonk bonk. Alright. There's our and pigs and shit. Beautiful. Let me check our farm plan. Okay, so I need to move the scarecrow to the other side. She has to be here for everything to work. The next one goes up in this corner. The other one over here specifically these ones. Beautiful. I don't remember if I'm supposed to have path in here or not. Give me a minute. I'm not. Okay. No, this is gotta go. Don't mess up everything up. Checking the map again. We're doing beautifully. Down, I'll be able to find the rest. And the second one here. Over. There we go. I believe that is correct. We will know in a moment. Yes. Okay. We are booking it now. So these are going to be quality sprinklers. See the point in doing iridium. Let me get that it's better and stuff. I just don't see the point. Oh no, after three it shifts slightly. Okay. Trust me on this. Trust me on this. I've planned this out. Almost to perfection. Do I stop? Okay, this one goes one more over. That's these three rows. Okay. And then this one behind here is actually a Junimo hut that does not have a mixer. It can't go right here, or else the JUNIMOS won't be able to get out. It has to go right in that spot. Okay. Now, here, here, and here. And then we bring that down. Let me get more wood for this incredibly complicated way. Decided to do this. Is there probably better ways? Yes, it would probably be more efficient to do a different type of sprinkler. Hell yeah. I'm not gonna do it though. I'm weird like that. Do I put one on the bridge? Hmm. You see, that's a problem, because then I can't walk. We're gonna have to give her to that one, unfortunately. No one likes having to remove a planned sprinkler. But sometimes it's necessary. Oh, and then there's a Junimo hut down here. And right there, where one of the bastards go. A scarecrow. I have to do a scarecrow and put it right there. Oh boy. This is not easy. Oh hey, I need more of those. Nice. Nope. Oh, look up there. Hey buddies. Come with me. New home. This side of this area done. So long as the scarecrow is up here. That's it. Yeah, okay. The next area is this weird bit, which I have to clear away now. And I'm actually actually didn't have iridium sprinklers over here. I know, wild. I hate water in this game. Just want you to know that. In my other world, it ate my fucking witch, scarecrow. Which is super great when it's like spring, you know? Because you're nowhere near where you need to be. So you just kind of boned. Love that for myself. Thank you for that. Bonk and bonk. I'm gonna finally have this whole area cleaned up. Nothing really goes over here, mostly because I didn't think about it. I can break the rock. Beautiful. Just double check along the ground right here, but there's nothing to break. See, there's a rock right there. Oh yeah, we're not doing that anymore. That's going up by our house now. Different. Or maybe I'll go down here? Do I have a plan for this area? I do not. It might become big down here. Because what do I need to make? Right, keds are oak resin, and then I don't have cask unlocked. Not good. Not good at all. Let's go in. Let's go bed. Do I have to go ice fishing? Do I really have to go ice fishing? Is there a plane? Do I have a plane from doing that? Not really. I need the rare crow anyway, so. Have to go. Alright. Back to marking out where things go. Hello, little army. You're being useless. And right across, these will be another dude. And this is a scarecrow. The last one that I have. Good. And then right here is a iridium one. Yeah, and then 1, 2, 3, 4 here. 1, 2, 3, 4 here. Boom. Boom. A JUNIMOS hut goes up here. Specifically, it goes here. Perfect. Couple more sprinklers. Okay, just 2 down. 4. 4 and 4. Is that right? 1 more. Good. This is bullshit. This will be trees. I want to move this over to like right here. Mushroom zone. Wah. I don't really care about the mushrooms. That's an apple tree, I think, which will be sad because it's going to have to be destroyed. But oh baby. Does this place starting to look good? Okay. Let's set up what will be tree area. deal with the Festival of Arch. Ice, or whatever it's called. I hate it. Oh, yeah. How you doing? Hi, Jody. Love you, chicken boy. The shop. Okay. This is perfect, actually. Thank you. Ridiculous amount of money. Cranberry sauce. Gotta make cranberry sauce from now on.
Wallstrom's Icy Banner. None of this really
matters to me past the back row. Let's start. One of the festival ice. The highlight of today's festival is the ice fishing competition. We set this up. We set this frozen light and stop to pull fish. Let me know when you're ready to compete. Are you ready? Yep. I hate fish. Alright, everyone, let's begin this year's ice fishing competition. Contest is your goal is to catch as many fish as you possibly can in 2 minutes using the provided fishing rods. You must catch a fish here from these holes in the ice. You don't need to keep them. Well, is everyone ready? Begin. The most boring 2 minutes of this entire game. Within a year, and it's like some weird eight. It's like a bunch of eights. Like, what's the fix? I'm getting really curious. I'm wasting my time, little fish. I'm gonna get one more, and then maybe I'll win. I think 5 is a good number. I genuinely don't know. Beautiful. Three, two, I'm free. I've never felt better not having to do this. You know, fish shouldn't smell fishy. They should smell like water. I won with 5 fish. They shouldn't smell like fishy. They should smell... Ooh, I got a cat. They should smell like water or salt water. If it smells like fish, they're rotten. Oh, hi! I'm so sorry I didn't see you down there. I'm so sorry. That part of my chat was covered. I'm good. How are you? We're just vibing. I think I'm doing pretty well. I had messed up probably 2 quests in Stardew, but I've managed to pivot, and now we're just redoing the farm so that it looks nice and is efficient. Because that's really the only thing I can do about it. Beautiful. Okay, I realize it's not keeping up very well. Let me see if I can fix that. It says I'm doing well. Alright. We can finish the community set, the greenhouse. Oh my god. I'm so excited. Okay, that's all I need for that. Let's go do it. This is amazing. So excited. I have everything? Yes. Okay. Hey JUNIMOS, hey buddies. I mostly stream Stardew. I do upload videos on YouTube of Minecraft, and that's pretty much all I've got right now. I am thinking about doing Moonlighter, which is this really fun dungeon crawl pretty soon. And another pig, okay. But for right now, I mostly just do Stardew. I haven't been doing this very long. Part of it is just like I don't have a lot of time because I'm still in school. But I am getting better into it. So I'm gonna sit on those things and think that I love the juniors. They're gorgeous. Oh my god. This is beautiful. Yes, little weird creature. Go crazy. Go stupid. You get another shell. What do I get? I get a recycling machine. That's so cool. I don't have anything for you. I should have grabbed that oak resin. And you needed a dead feather. My bad. Alright. This is perfect. So many things have happened. We're gonna have access to the greenhouse, which is amazing. I keep trying to figure out how to use customized stuff in my channel, and I don't know it. I'm very stupid when it comes to certain things, and one of those is Twitch. I have no clue how any of those things work. But yeah, that is a weird question. Yeah, I wish I did, and I would love to put up more fun stuff. But the max I know how to do is start. I don't know. I need to like sit down and try to figure it out. Okay, I don't need... Oh god, I've made a mess of my whole chest. I'm okay, thank you though. Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna put my crow down. This one goes like over here somewhere. Oh no, it's alright. Thank you though. Where is my plan? Jesus. What was that? Awesome. One away from the Junimo hut. So right there. Perfect. Got rid of those. Alright, not a shell. He's struggling. Let me fix this. convinced it. He's okay now. Maybe.
We don't know. We're just doing our best. Chicken.
How do I turn off buzzing? Let me fix that. Perfect. We're okay now. It's not gonna buzz randomly and loudly. Chicken. Statue. Okay. Let's put this where it belongs. Check on my chicken. Aww, she tried. She tried so hard. Alright. Let's go put this away. Give him a gift. I think Tuesdays are fish days with him. Let me check. Run into the sewers. Only place that matters. Definitely getting there. Oh shit. I keep hitting my PC. Might be why it likes to explode. Alright. Let's keep running. Let's run it back. And let's go up. I don't have a voice sometimes. Oh, we should put down our sprinklers. That is a good idea. Let's start over here, near where we live. Since we don't want to start when spring comes, we don't want to have to go very far to take care of our plants. I don't think we'll be able to finish the community center until summer. Which is sad, but understood. Okay, I have all of them up here. Let's go back down and set up the trees. I don't like that sound. Anyway, okay, the oak resin is gonna be our big one. So that'll be what we mostly plant, these oak trees down here. To be spruce, but I do need pine tar most of the time, so I'll get rid of those, and I'll turn that into the maple ones, just because you use maple a lot less. Bonk, 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 bonk. apples. Maybe I don't need 5, but it's what I'm gonna do. Beautiful. Wait, can I get rid of this bush? I can. I'm gonna get rid of this one. Something cool here. A building. And I might just see how many more I can get out of this. Okay, rip that down. Can I plant a tree here? Maybe. Think about how cool that would be. Okay. Beautiful. This will be, we'll do 2 rows of pine, 3 of oak, and 1 of maple. Yes. No. Bonk, bonk, bonk. I do not have a lot of oak ones, but I know if I go out here, I can chop it down and do some space. Do I need a cherry? No, it's the vault and the bulletin board. Okay, we're okay. We're doing good. We're on track for the community center. Give me acorns. Do I have... No. And there's 2 acorns for me. And a crystal fruit for you. And a winter root for the forest. Let's go plant these. Because it takes like a whole season for a tree to grow. That's all set up. Apples one day. The maple bullshit. I'm just gonna clear all this away. This is a nightmare mess. Okay, this one up. And get rid of that. Okay. Of our place set up. We just gotta figure out how we want to do the fruit area up here. Let me double check my map. Oh, that's the things. Oh, yes, JUNIMOS! I love them. They are my beautiful boys. Emily! Hi, Space, good morning. How do I need a dinosaur egg? How do I need a dinosaur egg? I need it to make fun clothes. Artifact spot in the mountain / quarry from a dinosaur. Prehistoric floors. Okay. Here we go. We just have to go to the quarry every day. Shane? I need the blue chicken. It's all my dreams and all my hopes in one little bundle. Called a chimney. I would love it. I'll name it after whoever wants to be named, or if you want to have a name for the chicken. I simply need to stalk Shane until he is my best friend, do all the cutscenes as fast as humanly possible, and then just fucking ditch him. I don't care about him. Come on. Come on. Blue chicken. Blue chicken. There's nothing special about it except for the fact that it's blue. Come on out. You're gonna be late. Fucking sniping this bitch. I gave you loved gifts. I give you loved gifts, and you don't like me. Anyway, let's go move our buildings. Because that's also part of our plan. Yeah, so let me pull up my plan again. Alright, beautiful. Oh, there's supposed to be a Junimo hut, like, right there. Ooh, shit. Did I leave enough space? I did. Or am I just move it down? Oh no, that's the really sensitive one. Alright, we have to double check that in a minute. I may have fucked up a little bit, but that's fine. That's beautiful right there. That's everything that we need. Does this count as the mountains? Probably not. I do have the quarry unlocked, so I'll go check there next. I think that'll become part of our cycle, so go over there. Keep as much of the area.
Oh! Light as snow!
Ah, that feels good. The lawn has never been cleaner. And the same goes for me. That's so weird. Oh. The joys of. The joys of getting this game. Oh my god. Copper? That's weird. A stroll. I came here to get a baby dino. Not to be an accessory to a climb. Just gonna throw that one out there. Not on my to-do list. Hey girl, let me in. Say, so I can move the buildings. Come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here, come here. Oh, come on, come on, come on. That's just upsetting. Why can't I put it there? Okay. The game is a hater. Put it here. It's still better than where it was. Right? Yeah, it is better than where it was. Nothing else needs to be moved. Everything else is in its correct spot. However, I need to know how much a shed is. 15k and 300 wood. Okay, and that needs 4 cloth. Thank you. We're gonna have to cut down trees more often. If we're gonna have enough for everything. We got a lot of plans. Got a lot of things. Alright, still looking for wormies to try and get us this winter, and that is the highest time for artifact spots. There's nothing else to fucking do. Beautiful, beautiful. Any worms over here? No. Sadness. What across the bridge? Oh, good god, I have made a mess over here if I just not give a shit. Over here. slowly adding stuff to do. So that it's not boring. Wicked. We got all of this ready to go. I'll have to eventually start making more sprinklers. And here where the trees are. Beautiful. There's the three important ones. Let's go organize our inventory. Wicked. I also need to get ready. There's five. I only have 5,000. I can't do anything. Which sucks. Obviously. Ooh, we can make a fishing pond if we had the money. Oh, I need that for the community center. Which is this one. What have I done? Okay, they're all gonna go in here. Just put that in there, put that in there. Do I need pine tar? No. 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 Let's go check on the cow. Who should be perfectly happy. Hey, girl. Thank you for your time, your effort, and your beauty. I love you. You're my favorite. Got a piece of cloth. And some mayonnaise. And some chickens. Hey, guys. Hi, my loud-ass duck. Hey, guys. I just want to pet them and make sure they're okay. I know I ran out of space. Let's pop this egg in. Let's pop that egg in. And that's all we can do. I need to make more mayonnaise machines. I need to move it. Oh, we're gonna have 2 coops, by the way. As soon as I build a shed, I'm gonna go back and build a coop, and it's gonna be great. That is for our boy. That is for other stuff. Don't really have a whole lot of space, which kinda sucks. Here you go. Need a couple extra dollars. For the stuff we don't need. I need that for the boy. And here it is. Beautiful. Turn. No, do not eat the fucking void mayonnaise. That is a way to die. Oh boy. Yes! Oh, it's not my favorite one, but it is more stuff to have. I love the bombs. I think they're one of the best parts of the game. And I love them. To death. Now that I've got this set up, you know what else they said that comes in the game next is being able to move the water bucket with the new update. Words cannot describe how excited I am. Okay, bring this over here. Beautiful. So I'm gonna have this path go along here. Connect to there. It should work out perfectly. Beautiful. It's 6:50 on a Thursday. Nice. Please. that doesn't look so rough. That's for those. I am God and this is perfection. What is that sound? Why does it exist? Spooked the hell out of me. Hey, buddy. Down here where we got it. And no gems, but we have minerals. Perfect. Nice. We are booking along. Cranberries for broken, but I wonder, pumpkin's for boy. Let's go say hi, can we? Yes, we can go say hi to Probus. Do I have another gift for Shane? I can. Beautiful. Let's go. Harass Shane for the blue chicken, which hopefully we can do today. And then Probus is going to be a while until we can get him to move in anyways. Because not only do we have to get him to full hearts, but... No, Sebastian, I don't care about you. But we also have to get Void Pendant, which we only get... Oh my god, I've shown the quarry, that's right. Okay, we'll hit up the quarry after we go to Jojamar to bully...
to do is all of the cutscenes to get to the 8-heart event, and then we get a fucking chicken.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I've never been so proud of myself than I am right now. Why did I go in here? I need to go to the quarry, which is this one. Come on, worms. No wormies today. That's not good. That's not good at all. There's some down there. That's a fucking book. Okay. going to be my best friend. And you're going to live in my home. Don't worry. Don't worry. It'll be good. You're gonna love it. Nothing to do over here. It is bedtime. Wait, chicken! Oh my god, no, I have to wait. God damn. The night market is the 15th, 16th, and 17th, I think. So I know one of them is the wizard's birthday. Up Shane, and we looked at his heart event. Okay, we're just gonna do the two heart one next. We're gonna try and trigger that one, because I don't know if I've done it before. Okay, what does it say? I forgot that by reaching 8 hearts, you get the, if you want to marry somebody, thing, and it's like, dog, hell no. No, the people in this town are messed up. I love my boy, and that is it. Good job giving a large milk. I love that for you. I need these. Okay. I need to not do anything with them. Let's go bother the wizard. This is a good thing to do. Then we need to find some fucking void essence. We have one. We're bringing it to you. Give me a minute. Ooh, the lady. Disappointment. Hey, homie. Don't really care. Oh, nice. Thank you. Are we friends? We are friends. Nice. Bye, bud. I wanted to wait till 8 p.m., but there's no real reason to stay awake. I could go buy the $10,000 Iridium Sprinkler, which would be a good idea to start working on. Because there's no way in hell I'm crafting all those stupid things. That's expensive for my blood. Not doing that. Alright, let's go. This and then go to the quarry. Hey, Jude. How you doing? Yeah, you don't talk. It's a sign of your religion. I love you. Goodbye. What do you use for the winter seeds? I just wanna know. I don't have them unlocked. Why is my foraging so shit? 4 of 24 eggs. It will only take me 6 days to get enough eggs. Do you have anything for the... No. You should. Alright, to the port. Widget. Any worms? Any worms at all? Okay, no worms. I'm gonna go mining as well. In case you were wondering. I'm gonna cut down trees for that foraging steel. Okay, I think we need money, which is rough out here right now. It's winter. We don't need a lot during that. And I am smart. I know what we're doing. I have a plan, and that is worms. Snowy? Hell yeah. I'm sorry, buddy. I wish I could be a good friend to you, but you don't want to be a roommate. It's really sad. Alright, let's go mining. I think we need iron. Oh, I already at the bottom. We did. Let's go to 55. leave the mine. Continue on. Wicked. Get an ectoplasm here. Nope. What about here? Nope. I want to get to like 100 and then I'll leave. 100 iron. Oh, Mr. Brock. Thank you. something of ours would go up by now. Couple more times. Into the quarry today. It's rockless. We're beautiful. We're doing great. We're doing amazing. We're going to book it past. We're going to go inside and we're going to sleep forever. Wonderful. What a beautiful Saturday the 13th. Oh my god, I have a calendar. It is the 15th, 16th, and 17th. Okay. Beautiful. Hey, buddy. Yeah. wood and coal. Those ones, if I'm being honest. Why did I save these? I am a mess. I need one. Don't worry about it. I'm so excited. It's not even funny. Beauty. Fruit is going to go on the top. The gem berries for something else. And we're going to check our other chests for seeds. And then, do I have any of that already? I need a fucking water, Jesus. I am okay. Oh no. Yes, I'm okay. At these things? Oh, I gotta get a seed maker. Wasteful. I'm gonna make some money, too. We should do this today. Not the eggs. Okay, really quick. Wood and fiber. Beautiful. kind of useful. Less so, but nice. What's that? I have it. Pretty sure I have that one. I know I have that one. I sold that one like 5 minutes ago. Fire opal. Oh. I don't have that one yet. You're a son of a bitch for a duplicate. Fire slime. Obsidian. Alright. Bye, bitch. Let's get out there. Let's get on here. Hello, homie. Okay, this is an interesting thing. Because I like to keep mine. Keep moving. No worms. Upsetting, but understood. Here? That's weird. Oh. I don't know what this chant says. It chants as a rock. Beautiful. Those are going strong. This is gonna go in there. We're gonna sell a bunch of crap. And then maybe go to the secret woods. Cause something cool is gonna happen. Missing a spot where there should be a scarecrow. So that's where he's gonna go, our lovely raccoon boy. I have that one. Give me a minute, I have to scroll down. I'm missing probably a couple. So there should be. Ooh, I did not mark where the Junimo hut was gonna be. Two more of these huts down. One, two, diagonal. Here we go. Here's a hut. And the scarecrow goes right above it. The other hut goes one diagonal here. We're beautiful. We did it. Oh, and we can give one of these to the wizard to make him our friend. Yeah. That's a good idea. Let's start up here, though. Because this is how you please Master Cannoli. Thank you. some people. It's like, if you don't like something a little bitter, do you really like anything? I don't know. I'm fucking tired, dog. But yeah. 15 more days of winter? We're popping off, though. Let's just say hi to the asshole. Hi, Abigail's real dad. Yeah, whatever. Be quiet. Oh my god, I just realized that with the fact that they're putting in that new farm type is gonna completely change how people do speedrunning, because can you imagine starting your speedrun and you have a free chicken? Can you imagine that shit, dog? That's wild. I'm gonna look at something. I'm gonna hope the game keeps ticking. Oh my god, guys. Build-A-Bear released a Bidoof Build-A-Bear. It's the cutest fucking thing I've ever seen. Next to the fucking, what do you call it? Mudkip one. Oh god, my brain just broke. That's okay. That's okay, my brain is okay. I'm waiting till 9 for the, to see if I've done that cutscene before. So I really have nothing to... I saw his eyes move. That's not even a joke. That's the truth. Wake up. Wake up, Dumpy. Wake up, Dumpy. Okay, you're happy. What is your name again? Krobus? That's funny. Chimpy, thank you. Dumpy. Another person who followed. You might get your name changed. I haven't decided yet. Come on. I just wanna go. I just wanna see if I get to see a sad alcoholic be a sad alcoholic. Come on. Weird ass sound. Oh! Sad alcoholic time, guys. Sad alcoholic time. Up late, huh? Here, have a cold one. I love how different the cup looks immediately in my hand. Blech. Life. You ever feel like no matter what you do, you're gonna fail? Like you're stuck in some miserable abyss and you're so deep you can't even see the light of day? Yes. I play a game. I just feel like no matter how hard I try, I'm not strong enough to climb out of that hole. I don't frankly care. See a therapist. Fast stranger home. Went after my own heart. Don't call me that. Please don't make it a habit. You still have a future ahead of you still. Well, my liver's begging me to stop. Better call it a night. See you around, space. I hope I never have to see you again. Unfortunately, because you give me a special blue chicken, I have cursed myself into having to watch that cutscene. Oh god, what is wrong with me? I'm tipsy? Against my will? I shouldn't be getting debuffed from a cutscene. That's not fair. What if it was 1 in the morning? What would I do then? Haunt game? I would die. Okay. Reload. Holy shit. What did I get? What happened? It's the end of the day. Oh, it was the saplings. And the fucking sweet jamberries. Oh my god. Okay, 3 hearts. Recipe of mail. So we'll get that. 4 hearts. I need to enter the ranch today. We're winning. Homesteader, I've made money. I've made bank. We can do so- Oh, Jody. Hello, demon. Good morning, dear Evelyn. That's Evelyn. God damn. It was a lovely walk out here. I haven't seen this old farm in a long time. It's even better than I remember. That's great, Evelyn. Here, I bought you a little something. It's a gift from one gardener to another. Garden pot. Garden pot. I received a garden pot. These pots are really handy. You can use them to grow crops of any season indoors. They also look really nice outside, but they can only draw house in season crops. Cool. If you need more, they're really easy to make here too. I've got an old magazine clipping with the instructions. Super cool. I better go. George is grumpy if he doesn't have his oatmeal on time. You have a great day, honey. Evelyn, you are great. I love you. Amazing. Okay. Let's book it along. Let's check our greenhouse. Let's check our chickens. Jack shit going on up here. Love it. Love to see it. Love to know that it's going on. Switch ears on my headphones. Give me a minute. Oh, that's awful. Hey, buddy. These are awful. You suck. But I can buy seeds tomorrow from the wandering traders. Oh, I love that. How's our omelet going? Let me in. Come on. I could marry your nephew if I wanted. How would you stop me? Realistically, how would you stop me? You simply wouldn't be able to. Please. I want to do stuff. I got a whole day ahead of me. Alright. Did it not work? Did I fuck it up? Pepper poppers? Do I have the recipe for pepper poppers? No. Okay, well, Marty, I can still be friends with you. Here's the milk. Hey, bitch boy. Alright. Do a little dance. Come on, go. Nope. Alright, I broke it somehow. We're gonna figure that one out. I don't think I have the recipe for pepper poppers. So that might be the problem. I have to wait till tomorrow for it. to do during the winter. No, you see, I have the recipe for pepper. I don't know. The four heart one is a pain in the ass. Now the problem becomes what to do till 10 a.m. And that is between me and you folks. Boring as shit. Hey, buddy. Thank you for your time. The traveling merchants are going to be here today. That's pretty cool. Hey. Where's your void aid? You're supposed to give one every day. Oh, you did. Okay. You get to live. These away. Yeah, we're just over halfway. Egg in. It. Put it in there, put it in there. Bop, bop, bop. Beautiful. Hell, I might even sleep through the next couple of days after the moon market. Does it check it for me? Can I see if they'll give me another job? Oh yeah, I gotta look for the egg. Just go to the quarry really quickly. Oh, please. Please. I can't get another job. Okay. How the hell am I supposed to grow vegetables? I'm gonna kill some dust mites. You're not even selling vegetables, dude. How am I supposed to get them? Where are the vegetable seeds, my dude? You got fruit. That's all you got. You garbage. This man, I wanna hit him. I would hit him if I knew him. Can't even buy him here. Once you unlock the greenhouse, they should have the seed for you to buy. Even if it's just fucking parsnips. Wonder what. that's it. Book it. we do? Stop that. Okay, not great. That's fine. That's worse. It could be worse. Just gonna say it. I didn't tell you to, my friend. Continues to suck. Amazing. Hello. Stone frog. Oh my god, I can buy seeds. Life is good. Okay. Let's hear about the story. Do the mermaid. Let's look at the mermaid show. fish. I don't know what that shit does, but I've got it. It's mine now. I want a blobfish just to be my buddy. You're super simple. Are you a blobfish? I feel like you would be. Oh no, you got a little midnight squid. Oh my gosh, you're adorable. I'm gonna put this little bastard in a fish tank. I'm my best friend. Really? Damn, Jim. I want a blobfish. Give him to me. That's rude. Give me the fish. Give me the fish. Give me the fish. I have to go soon. Come on. Good haul. Today was a good day. It was good. I don't know where I got this shirt from. We need to rise a little bit faster, or I'm gonna pass out on your ship. If you could hurry the fuck up. Perhaps? Howdy. Let's go, homie. Bam. I wish we could sleep in. Just slightly. I really like the midnight squid. I think he looks really cool. What do the rings do? Okay. Okay. That wasn't the right one. Ah. Equally useless. Nice. Bullshit. That's what you get. Bonk. That's the only thing I killed? Okay, bonk. No, I won't take one of those now. The mess. The winter root. I never want to see the winter root as long as I live. I don't want to accidentally eat the fucking fish. Coming back for those in a minute. Can do is make more cloth and sell that. I've been neglecting my husband. No. We are just about I find a whole ass hand? But not a dinosaur egg. Let's get in it. Setting and forgetting. 10. Why is 10 working? Out of my way, out of my way, out of my way. Grab this. I was gonna let you live. Wasn't even gonna hurt you. There it is. Thank you. got 10 geodes from that. What the fuck? Oh, the night market must be opening soon. I must have gone ahead for it. Or he does something on Tuesdays. I don't know. And I don't care. It's wild. Anyone yet? Hello. Hello. Oh, they're all here. Oh, wait, I wanted to go fish tank. Hey, buddy. Here. I got that. I should go home and get my good rod. I love these things. And we can get our buddy away. Where's the bait? Not in there. Yes. There is a place for our new friend. What? What do you need? I am not gonna bother. Market and stop it until we find place. Do I have anything for you, Marnie? No. Willie. Alright, let's buy shit. Cherry sapling normally. Dog? Pissing me off. Okay, it is in the General Mart, $3.40. So you're more expensive. Thank you. Hey, buddy. Melon, tomato, cucumber, pepper. I can't buy strawberry. So I'm gonna buy a bunch of blueberries. Hell yeah. Each day something new. You are right, sir. Now, where is the man? Come on, Imaro. Something amazing. You guys ready for this? Bam. Let's not worry about that now, though. Where's Clint? He's wasting my valuable fishing time by not being a present member. Mm-hmm. now. Okay, let's go night fishing. We got a rod, we got bait, we got some cheese, a chocolate cake. We're amazing. I want it gone. I want it erased. Beautiful. They're just funny to me. That's all I want them for. I think the spook fishes are ugly, but the blobfish is hilarious. You know blobfish? Only gets fucked up because it's been depressurized. And if you were to repressurize it, it would just look like a normal, albeit pink fish. I do give a fuck. It is gonna take forever to get back up. Come on, Dan. You can do that. You ran on the way. Not bad. Hey ho, get me back up. Good time. To pit this one in my tank. Your friend. Aww. Your friends. These fish do not sell for a lot. Wild. Me off. Okay, we'll do this. We'll do that. Let's go. I know. That'll give us something to do. Be any different. Really aggressive for a cow. Makes me wonder if they've ever seen a cow. There you go, that sounds better. Little buddy. Every mean thing I've ever said about panning, it made sense now. You should do it when you see it. He's awesome. He just helped us out. Yippee. To the quarry to look for wormies. No wormies. I don't bother clearing it. It's too much fucking work. To the mines. Let's do 50. Let's see if we can get any of these bastards. I hear them. Thank you. return home. Or, well, return to the night market. Fuck. Town. Good time. Let's sleep for the rest of time. The blobfish is worth a pretty penny. About me. Let's go kill some more dust mites so we can never have to wake up again. Mines. Parsnip, and I don't have glazed ham, so she is getting the beer. Whether you like it or not, Penny, it is a good gift. I like how Dust might break stuff every now and again. He's cute. Today, guys. chickens, because you can just have like a coop full of chickens that all they do is produce eggs. I'm not gonna fucking bother with it then. When's the festival? 25th? Let's sleep till the 24th. Oh, that cow is gonna be so pissed. I forgot that the cow doesn't have an automatic feeder. That is a my bad. Who's ready to get yelled at by a cow? Geode crusher. Moss hardwood. A parsnip. Oh no, I don't have to do anything. Fucked up so hard with that and forgetting when it's a dumbass. Let's go back to sleep. I am so fucking stupid. Parsnip. We got it. Change our hand so we don't accidentally eat it. Santa. Beautiful. Let's go deal with the angriest cow. Sit and wait. Or, yeah, we'll probably just go out of the mines. Oh, do I enjoy the quarry? Or not. Bastards. Alright, let's see. There's worms down there. No worms up here. So let's go do those. Nope. Alright, game on your own time. Okay. Nothing in the shop. Jody. Hi, I'm good. And don't diet. Pam? Who the fuck is Pam? There she is. Yes. First step. At the very least, it is useful. She loves Christmas. That is amazing. Alright. I don't care about a single other motherfucker here. I've done my job. I am done with this festival. Yep. It's boring. To me, at least. I don't know. I don't want to talk to everybody. It's a lot of work. It's a lot of work for the worst season. Let's finish winter. Yippee! Spring! Alright. Thank you guys so much for coming. Thanks for staying.